department vision is to develop or to create excellence of electronics and telecommunication graduates, 9 MOUs with the industry to develop the advanced technical aspects of the students, to provide the industrial training to the students, to provide the internship, to give the training to the students, as well as to improve the placement ratio. We also have the well-equipped advanced laboratories. Along with that, some laboratories are developed by the industry, the one from the KPIT and one from the Texas Instruments, Bangalore. We have practiced to provide the association professional activities as well as the association facilities to the students. Out of that, the IST, IET and our departmental association. The major contribution of our department at college level for making the IET Western Region KIT, every year 70% students are placed in the different companies. The majority of the students placed in the KPIT, 10 to 20% students applied for the higher education, and approximately 10% students prepared for the government sector area, get the job in government sector area. We are giving the input to the students to get the sponsored project from the industry, and for that our faculty are taking a lot many efforts. Faculty having industrial relation, and it helps to the students to get the sponsored project at the BE level. Finally, our college started project-based learning, which helps to improve the knowledge of the students. We are arranging the workshops in the department to students take the interest in the as the entrepreneurs. After getting some industrial experience, they can start their own startup. We are providing the training to the faculty through the IST as well as IET.